Okay, let's bring it on
right,
for the day.
Let's go for
okay,
it. What she got?
This is Annanella, who says, I have what the medical field calls white coat syndrome. I can't even make a doctor's appointment without anxiety and always wind up canceling. I know God doesn't give us the spirit of fear, but of a sound mind. Why isn't my mind sound? I pray, praise, sing, read scripture, and I read scriptures with promise, and yet it remains. I trust the Lord. So what's wrong with me?
I'm afraid I am not a practicing psychiatrist, and I don't know you personally, so to say what's wrong with you, I'm headed. And it just looks like somewhere along the way when you were a kid, you got scared of a doctor, and that's mm-hmm. laid with you. So I believe on your case, you need to do a little psychotherapy and get back into the early days of your life and see if you can't find out that time when you got scared. You're in a doctor's office, and the doctor was probably giving you a shot, and you were scared to death, and you've had that stay with you. You know, the Bible says perfect love casts out fear, for fear has torment. There isn't anything more debilitating than the spirit of fear. Now, that spirit may have come upon you, and you need to get it cast out. And is it what's wrong with me? I don't know enough about you to say, but I do know that that is a spirit that literally has a demonic presence and can be cast out of somebody. So mm-hmm. I don't know if that's what you've got. You said, what's wrong with me? I have no idea, but I give you a few of the clues. But certainly it sounds like in the early days when you were a little kid, you went in and here was a doctor in a white coat and he's sticking you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, lots of people have needle phobia, and so I...
Well, but I mean, hey, you're a little kid, and you're screaming, and you say, I don't even hurt you, and boom, and you know. Mm-hmm. And some doctors are mean, too. They get a delight. I mean, seriously, they get a delight in watching kids scream. I knew it. I'm serious. I know one that he got a big kick out of jabbing needles in the little children. Oh. All right.
Okay, this is Deanna, who says, I'm experiencing demonic dreams at night, and I'm a born-again Christian. I watch Christian movies with demons in them, and I find that the demons torment me at night. Should I stop watching these movies?
I think you answered your own question. Of course you should. I mean, stop it. Read the Bible before you go to bed at night. Read the Psalms and say them over and again to yourself. Find something in there that's a promise of God and repeat it over and over to yourself. Mm-hmm. And they, you know, perfect love, again, casts out fear, but how do I, you know, cleanse my spirit by taking heed according to your word. All right, we'll leave you with today's Power Minute from Matthew. Whatever things you ask in prayer, believing, you will receive.